sources of food. Food is obtained from plants and animals. Plants are also known as autotrophs because they make their own food, whereas animal is known as animals and all non-green plants are known as heterotrophs because they cannot make their own food. Plant products are vegetables, fruits, etc. And animal products are meat, eggs, etc. Human beings who eat only plants are known as vegetarian, and human beings who eat animals are known as non-vegetarian. Living beings eating both plants and animal products are called omnivorous. Plants as source of food. Wheat, rice, maize, etc. are cereals and rich sources of carbohydrate. Pulses are also seeds which are rich in proteins. Bengal gram known as chana, green gram known as moong, black gram known as urad, lentil known as masoor, pigeon pea known as arahar, beans, etc. are pulses. Vegetables are classified into 5 groups. Reddish carrot as root vegetables, potato, onion, garlic as stem vegetable, spinach, mint, cabbage as leafy vegetable, cauliflower, broccoli, flower as vegetables, tomato, cucumber, fruits as vegetable. Apple, banana, mango are fruits. Mustard and coconut. Seeds of mustard and coconuts, we obtain oils. Haldi, jeera, hing are spices also which are obtained from plants. Animals as source of food. Goat, sheep, poultry are known as reared for meat. Hen, duck, goose for eggs. Fishes are of two types, freshwater fishes and seawater fishes. Oyster, crab and prawn are seafoods. Cows and buffalo are milk producing animals from which paneer, ghee and curd, which are milk products, are made. Honeybee is reared for honey which contains sugar, minerals, enzymes. Honey is easy to digest and it also has medicinal value. Depending upon the food animals eat, they are of three types: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Herbivores, herbi means plant and vore means eater. So they are also known as plant eater. For example, cow, goat, horse, etc. Carnivore. Carni means flesh and vore means eater. So they are also known as flesh eaters. For example, lion, tiger, snake. Scavengers such as vulture, jackals, etc. are also carnivores. Omnivores. Omni means all and vore means eater. So the animals which eat both plant and flesh are known as omnivores. For example, man, hen, horse, crow, etc. Some bats are frugivores. Frugivores means fruit eater animals, and other are vampire. Vampire means blood suckers.